from Starliners event. We're here with
SetUp Squad
on logo.
Hi, good to see you.
Hi, I'm Helen. Nice.
Tell us about your show.
Our show's going really, really well.
Yes.
We're like almost halfway through the season.
We're halfway through the season, but if you missed any of it, it's Mondays at 10 p.m. on logo and on logotv.com, and we are your go-to wingmen for your dating life that's gone to hell. We will make sure that you are laid and loved as best as possible.
We've been helping a lot of people who are sort of hopeless with dating, and I think we've been doing a great job.
Oh, yeah.
We've been getting a lot of amazing response. People who are like, help me, come to my city, help me, please, I need the help. And I'm like, I hear you. So hopefully, you know.
Helen, you're a comedian, right?
Yeah, I'm a comedian.
How about that?
I'm a stand-up comedian. Things have been going really great. If anyone is in the greater New York area, you can come see me at helenhong.com. That is my website. You can see my full performance calendar. And things are going amazing. I mean, people have been coming to see me from the show and, you know, building a fan base, and it's been incredible, an incredible ride.
And then I saw you. You're on 5 days, one, yeah.
Yeah.
Tell us about that.
Oh, it was a blast. They invited me up to Toronto to come be a guest star on One Girl, 5 Days. The show was so much fun. The guys are a blast. Toronto is fantastic. And it was just a fun little chance to mix up the local family a little.
He was so funny. Like, we were watching it together, and I was, like, LOLing on the floor. It was so funny.
Awesome. So where can they, like, do you guys have a Facebook page, Twitter? Can you give that information?
Yeah, come find us on Facebook, Helen Hong. Just like, you can just type in Helen Hong and you can like me. I'm a public figure. And also my website, helenhong.com.
And the same, you can tweet with me at JD Lovitz or Jonathan D. Lovitz on Facebook or jonathandlovitz.com. I'd love to hear from everybody.
Well, thank you so much for taking the time to do this interview. And I guess we'll be tuning in. All right. Okay. Bye.